First and foremost, I'm an alcoholic. I had a 4-year addiction to cocaine, and I also have had severe back surgeries and brain surgeries that left me also addicted to opiates. One day I just got done and I put myself in rehab, and I have not had a drink since I walked out. Now my gift is to be able to talk people into a life of recovery, a life of restoration, a life of healing. Our organization is HardBeauty and HardBeauty Foundation. HardBeauty is a recovery and life coaching wellness practice, and we work to help people overcome substance use disorders, mental health, self-identity issues.
Namaste.
I have been banking with Wells Fargo for 20 years. One day I was offered this opportunity for women of color to participate in an entrepreneurial program. And I was like, wow. And I clicked, try it. So I did.
Connect to More Milestone Circles is an initiative through Wells Fargo that supports women entrepreneurs and provides resources for them, workshops, lessons with topic experts on entrepreneurial needs. In addition, they have their circle check-ins where they share progress to milestone.
So we jumped into the circles, and the opportunity was to create a milestone goal for ourselves. I did not have a problem with cash flow, and I did not have a problem with multiplying my business. What I had a struggle with was wrangling all of what I had manifested together for it to make sense.
As a result of her time in the program, she was able to create a financial plan and ongoing reviews of her finances.
Now I know what I'm doing. I know exactly what I'm running, where the money streams are coming in from, where my opportunities for growth are, and where I want to move our companies now that I can look at it as a whole.
We have served over 540 women entrepreneurs and over 47 circles. So we are grateful to be able to, in the next year, serve over 1,000 women entrepreneurs as a result of the generous donation of Wells Fargo.
As a small business owner, it is hard. And that's why a community, especially like Milestone Circles, was so important.